Hi guys, it's 7 in the morning and we just landed in Colombia!
Our first stop in Colombia was to train with their commandos. And I have to say this, none of the stuff you see here is real. It's all fake and simulated. It's for educational purposes only.
Who is this, Sergeant?
She's one of the lesbians of the group. We use her as decoy.
Yes, General!
You think we'd be good in the army?
You and I?
Yeah.
It'd be really fucking funny.
Fuck, Dave, your legs are blown off. Deadass!
No vayan a coger nada de cocaína.
Don't touch the cocaine.
Está monitoreado.
Is it real cocaine?
Sí. It won't be on camera. Can we poquito a little bit?
After negotiating with the general and teaching Jonah to keep his weapon aimed down, we had to pick our captain.
Why doesn't Natalie get to be captain?
Because she's a girl.
Natalie, what's going on?
We're under attack.
By who?
The narcos.
Get the fuck down, you idiot.
He's using his gun like a cane to support his whole body.
Go, get down, you're gonna get shot in the head.
With about 7 minutes of training under our belt, it was time. We sent Jonah down the left while Natalie's team went down the right.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh
my god, holy shit, what the?
Oh my god, we're down. It's attack time! It's attack time! Oh my god, oh my god. What's going on? Okay, we got one. There's a fire out there.
The bust was a success.
What were you guys thinking?
That was pretty cool.
Not sharing.
All was going great until Jonah pocketed some of the product and made a run for it.
Turn on the propeller, sir, let's go!
Back in the city, the nightlife was just getting started. We went to play some Tejo. It's kind of like American cornhole mixed with gunpowder. And then we had some aguardiente. They love this shit here. They drink it more than water. Also, Ilya isn't really drinking any. He's just good at pretending.
It's not that bad, actually. Yeah, because we had water.
The night was going amazing, until Natalie and Ilya decided to call it quits.
You gotta come out. We're in Colombia one night only.
No.
Natalie.
No.
Please.
Get her!
No!
Yes!
No, no, David.
We're going.
No.
We're going.
I'm gonna go.
Don't fucking move, bitch. I'm gonna put your shoes on.
Oh, she's kind of sliding her own foot in. We have progress.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Yeah, baby.
You've been selected.
I'm not fucking leaving this fucking hotel room. I'm done. I'm putting my fucking foot down. I'm done. I'm done with you.
That's what it cut to.
We went to a place called Theatron. This thing blew away every club in America. It was 150,000 square feet of heaven. It had 18 different clubs, each with a different theme, all under one roof. Thank God we went out. And thank God is exactly what we did the next day. Except this church wasn't really as traditional as the ones we were used to.
I would like to share with you a word from God.
For the next hour, we rocked our faces off. Susie and Ilya were really starting to feel the Holy Spirit inside of them. While Jonah was also starting to feel something inside of him.
Too much movement!
Amazing.
We barely moved. We went around on our circle. We literally went like this.
All in all, Colombia was pretty incredible. From the people and the food, to the music and the fashion.
Fucking crazy.
From hanging out in tiny elevators, to kissing on the streets. I could honestly say there was never a dull moment in Colombia.
Like a span of
20 seconds.
What the fuck is that?
It's a drone.
What the fuck is that?
It's a drone, chill.
Oh my god.
Hi guys, our full South Africa episode is out right now. It's an hour long. It's on Discovery Plus. I'm gonna link in the description. I hope you enjoy it. All right, see you soon.